The loudness level D, measured in decibels of a sound of intensity I, measured in watts per square inch, is D equals 10 times common log of I divided by 10 to the power of negative 12. From the decibel level of noise, when the intensity is 10 to the power of negative 5 watts per square inch. Notice here they're giving us I, and we want to solve for D. To begin, we substitute 10 to the power of negative 5 for I, which gives us D equals 10 times common log of 10 to the power of negative 5 divided by 10 to the power of negative 12. Let's go ahead and simplify the quotient. I've included the exponent property below. Notice when we're dividing in the base of the same, we subtract the exponents. 10 to the power of negative 5 divided by 10 to the power of negative 12 equals 10 to the power of negative 5 minus negative 12, which simplifies to 10 to the power of negative 5 plus 12, which equals 10 to the power of 7. This gives us the decibels D is equal to 10 times the common log of 10 to the power of 7. At this point, we can use one of our log properties. Recall log base a of a to the power of x equals x, and recall common log is log base 10. So log base 10 of 10 to the 7th is equal to 7, which gives us the decibels D is equal to 10 times 7, which is equal to 70. The decibel level is 70. I hope you found this helpful.